Neil Delamere takes on St. Patrick.
It was slavery, pure and simple. He was dragged away from his home, his family, sent to rural Ireland, had to learn Irish to survive. What else would you call it? The Gaeltacht.
Stepping back in time and attempting to separate fact from fiction.
Onwards!
About our patron saint and the world's most famous Irishman.
This is ridiculous.
There's Something About Patrick, Thursday at 10:15 on RTE1.